Gibson. Subscribe to my channel. I like my video. I'm getting a mukbang with Bring Up from Gringo's. It's a Mexican restaurant in Houston. I like chips. Beans. Queso and ramen. I like nachos. This was like some fajitas with tortilla chips. This guy, what was it called by the time we got here? It's these empanadas. Taquitos, chunks, whatever stuff. I don't know. This, it's a Tex-Mex egg roll. Let me taste it.
Where they shoot them at? I mean, shoot him. I mean, should I say?
Huh?
I said, where they give him the shots at?
Oh, what?
That's dirty.
You don't have no taste. You taste this?
Hmm?
It's like a, egg roll. Like a chicken and stuff. And I ain't got no lashes on. I'm gonna be quiet. And, they should have dipped it in something.
It's good.
You like it?
You got cheese?
It's some regular queso. This.
I feel like you're
on video. Yeah, I don't need you. But I look bad enough. It tastes good. Chips or something. Maybe I should put a jalapeno.
This good
taste. The jalapeno was hot. Put the pico de gallo on it.
Good.
I'm proud of being like this lot. I'm not going to eat all this. I don't even know. Nice. Beans and rice look good. That's your yellow rice. The beans. Okay. I can't eat like I want to. I'm trying all this stuff. I ain't never ate from here before. I spoke on that. But I'm gonna get fast food and I see y'all later because my baby, she can help me eat this. And yeah, I feel like I'm looking crazy with no eyebrows. It's like some people that keep glasses on. Okay. And yeah. It's a lot of fun. From Gringo's. Especially, support is good. So, I'm about to get that food. See y'all later. And I don't want to be using it either for the guy. Okay. Bye.